I think. Anyway, I am honored to have had this opportunity to be with you here today. I hope that maybe something I've said has been of interest to you, have helped you to understand a little bit maybe better what went on there that morning, how people reacted to it. And again, I don't do this for myself. I do it as an attempt to try to bring honor and remembrance to all those individuals who lost their life there that morning. 2,405, I believe. 1,177 on the USS Arizona alone.